bacon wrapped pork loins. We're gonna hit it with some mustard as a binder, adobo honey, sweet heat rub, and then we're gonna use that bacon weave and wrap it and truss it. Put it on the smoker at 250 degrees for a few hours, pulling it, get that sauce done, butter, syrup, and some hot sauce. Sear and crisp up that bacon, basting it with that sauce during the process. Let it rest, slice it open, and let me tell you, this was absolutely money.